Hello, my name is Dr. Patricia Connor Jordan. This is to say goodbye after working in Fulton County Schools for the last 20 years. I would like to say thank you to Dr. Bradley and his administrative team for providing me with the opportunity to return to work after an extended illness. I thoroughly enjoyed working with the Safe Center this year, Ms. Richardson and her entire staff. I will cherish the moments that I made here at Banneker High School.
Goodbye, everyone. It was a pleasure. See you soon.
This has been the greatest 14 years out of 47 years here at Banneker High School. It's been a lot of ups and downs and a lot of changes, but most people have stayed the same. Many have gone on that were here when I came, and some will be leaving at the same time I'm leaving, but the joy has been here in the service of our young people. And the hardest part for me is going to be that I won't be able to see all those friendly faces, and I will not be able to be here to serve the students.
Okay.
Hi, Ms. Farkin.
Ms. Farkin, I'm going to miss you so much, and God bless you, and amen.
I'm going to miss you. I'm trying to work hard for you, Ms. Farkin. I'm going to say goodbye to you. Bye-bye. Keep my prayers for you. Thank you.
Ms. Farkin, let tell you that I'm going to work hard in life. I will miss you so much, and you being a good teacher. I miss you.
Aww. Joshua, you want to say something? They miss you, McDean. I mean, hard. Yeah.
And these have been the best times. And I just wanted to be known that Banneker has always had great students. All they needed was a little bit of love, encouragement, and a little bit of discipline when necessary. And so I encourage you, out of all the things to share with you, is that to continue to know that teaching is not just a profession. It's a love. It's an assignment. It's a godly assignment. And if it's for you, stick with it. And when it's your time's over, then God will release you to go on and do other things.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm here. I love you.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. I'm going to miss you so much, and I hope you have a good retirement, and I love you.
Bye, Mr. Morgan. I love you.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye, Ms.
Okay.
Bye.
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 Smile.
Hello.
Thank you for Banneker High School.
But I've done the greatest things here in my position. I don't know what's going to happen after I leave here, but this is certainly a great time, and I encourage you to continue to love on these students, understand them, and do what is necessary. And so I leave with a little bittersweet, going to miss you all, and maybe have an opportunity to come back and visit every once in a while, and take care. You all have been great. Love my CPI department. God bless you all.
Ms. Farkannon, how do I even start? I think about one of my first acquaintances with you. And the old Banneker was one of the first to embrace me as a hug, with a big hug at that, even before we knew that we were SARS. You have always been that individual that was always positive, always upbeat. I don't think I could say the CBI department without seeing Ms. Farkin. You have brought greatness to the department. You have brought great richness to this Banneker High School legend. You will be truly missed, but I wish you all the best in your retirement because it is so well deserved. We will miss you, we will love you, and you have been our elder, Soror, aka, we love you.
Miss Marquette, such a sadness to see you leave, but I know that you have put in such quality time as an educator for the time that you've served here at Banneker High School. I could just remember all of the great days that I would see you getting out of your car each morning and that infectious smile that you would always have on your face that made me feel better immediately after seeing you and after talking to you. So, well wishes to you. God bless you. I really thank you personally for your service, and I know that our kids and their families are better after having experienced you. So, great love to you. Enjoy, and we will see you later. Thank you so much.
Yes, I am so excited that all you beautiful people are going to get a chance to retire and live your life doing whatever you desire, and lots of love and happiness and peace and joy. And this is the CBI department, and we're shouting out to Miss Vivian for Cannon, and we're shouting out to Miss Jones and everyone else who is in that circle of living your life to the fullness. You work and giving everything to everyone else. Now it's time for you to enjoy yourself. So we love you. Have a great time.
Hello, I just wanted to give a shout out to Ms. Farcannon and Ms. Jones just to congratulate you on your retirement. It is well deserved. And I hope that you spend the next chapter of your life enjoying family and traveling to other countries and just enjoying life. Good luck and congratulations.
Ms. Farcannon and Ms. Jones, happy retirement. Listen, your work is done. You have done a phenomenal job. It is now time to relax, have fun, travel. Don't think about work. Make people work for you. Just, again, happy retirement. We love you. We're going to miss you. If you ever want to come back, yes, we will still welcome you to Banneker High School. We will find something for you to do. If they can't find something for you to do between homecoming, prom, seniors, listen, I will find plenty for you to do. I love you both. Thank you for the wisdom. Thank you for the stories that you've shared. Thank you for just loving on me from day one, stepping foot into Banneker High School. This is only year 4 for me, so I have some catching up to do for you all. But again, congratulations, happy retirement, and enjoy life.
Good morning, B-Town. This is Miss Jones. I'm leaving B-Town, and I wanted to say farewell. It's been a pleasure, a delight, just to be here. All the students are my babies, and I love them all. You are a phenomenal staff, teachers, those that are in special areas, custodians, staff, everybody. I love all of you, and it has been my pleasure to be here and work with you.
Can you train the next person?
Miss Jones, I would just like to say that you have made my life here at Banneker much easier than maybe it would have been. Just your attention to making sure that if I needed something, you would make sure you go back to the back and get whatever supplies, whatever it is that I would need. So I really, really appreciate that. Just coming in the morning time and seeing your smiling face, that gave me the motivation to go to my classroom to work harder. You just don't know the many little bitty things that you did really impacted me and made a significant impact on my life and my teaching of my students. So I really want to say thank you so much for being such a great friend, as well as allowing me the opportunity to teach your daughter. You were that fantastic parent who supported me when I was teaching your daughter, and look, she's turned out to be so beautiful and so wonderful. So I just want to say thank you.
No bags.
hey, Miss Jones, we're really going to miss you. Nobody's going to do the morning announcements like you. I enjoyed my time being here with you. I love calling you my twin. Inside joke, you know what I mean. But I wish you all the luck on your future endeavors. Love you, be safe, and God bless.
Love you, Miss Jones.
To me, this wasn't a job. It was something that I wanted to do every day. I'm gonna miss all of you. We'll see you again. This is just another page or another chapter of my life that's turning.
Parting is such sweet sorrow, Mrs. Jones.
I can't believe we're at the day where it's time to say goodbye. Well, not only for Banneker, not for us. Ever since the day that I met you over 12 years ago in the old Banneker, I have been truly, truly blessed to have you by my side as a comfort blanket. But here we are at the day that I have to face August the 12th to come back, and you won't be here.
Congratulations on a great career, and I wish you all the best. Thank you for always making us laugh in the morning with reminding us of no bags.
Miss Gail Jones, what does a person say who has taught your children, who has been around you for many, many, many years? I love you so much. You start our day every morning. I always smile when I hear you come over the announcement to get the children in line, get them focused on that day of learning. The building will never be the same without you. And I know you're going to trust me, I know that you will not just let this be the end. You will do some pop-up visits, I am hoping and praying. So I know I'm not really saying goodbye. I'm just basically saying so long. It has been a good ride. You are Banneker. You are the town.
Congratulations, Miss Jones. Enjoy retirement.
See you later, Miss Jones. I was trying to do it like you did, but I can't. But love hearing you on the intercoms every day, and I wish you the best.
We will truly miss your arrogance, your disrespectful tone to administrative staff.
Gail Jones, what can I say? As I say your name right now, a smile comes to my face because I have so many memories of just interaction with you on a day-to-day basis. Ms. Jones, I'm truly, truly going to miss you. I'm going to miss your voice. I'm going to miss your smile. I'm going to miss just seeing you in the front office on a day-to-day basis. But I know that you have had an impact. I know that you know that you've had an impact, and best wishes to you. May God bless you, and I know we'll see you around the school. Thank you, Ms. Jones, for everything that you've done.
We will miss all the derogatory things that you thought were positive. So the next person, hopefully, they will have a different attitude towards the admin staff, towards the teachers and staff, towards Banneker High School in general.
Jones, I'm really going to miss you. You have been like a mother to me since I've been here. I really appreciate all your advice, all the times you've listened to me, all the times you've comforted me and made me laugh. I'm going to miss you using my microwave without me telling you that you can, and using all of my water. I'm going to miss everything about you. I'm glad that you live close by the school so I can stop by sometime. I love you.
I love you so much, and I'm gonna miss you. Angels watching over you. Be blessed and enjoy.
So although we're coming to the end of B-Town for you, we still get to meet up at our new spot. See you there.
You've laid a foundation that no one can replace. And you'll be missed. We wish you the absolute very best. We're sure that you'll come back. We are sure that you'll be coming back to volunteer your time, energy, and effort as repayment for the disrespect you've shown at Banneker High School.
say what she wants to say.
I mean, she busting here.
She do what she
want to
do. And the folks don't tired of it.
We tired.
I am too.
When your last day?
That's why I'm leaving tomorrow.
Is tomorrow your last day?
Tomorrow is my last day.
See y'all.
I love each and every one of you. In spite of yourself.
And, you were so unkind.
And here's the thing. I have one more thing to say.
That's like a
beast. I truly hope that Miss Jones, while she's retired, that she does not drive. I'm just hoping that there's someone that'll volunteer to drive her around.
Oh my
because
God. My car one more
we're a little bit afraid. There have been a couple of staff members. She's bumped your cars. I never did tell, you know, but I'm going to let you know there are about three of you. She did hit your vehicles out front.
I love you all so much, and I'm going to miss each and every one of you.
But if you don't remember anything else, remember this. No bags, other than clear or mesh. And good morning, B-Town.
Ms. Jones, I have
and
one
it's
question.
A hump day.
One question. Is it an A day or a B day?
It's both days. It's an A day and a B day. Peace out. It's been fun, but I must run.